Well, police have arrested a Harford County woman who allegedly stabbed another woman at an Edgewood laundromat on Sunday.
All right, we've sent WMAR 2 News' Jeff Hager to find out what happened to this alleged attack. Jeff.
It was here at this community laundromat in Edgewood where a spat between two women who were doing domestic chores quickly erupted in domestic violence. Two women at odds over one man and $20. Their paths would cross here at the laundry room at the Windsor Valley Community Center just after noon on Sunday, where a fight ensued.
At one point, one of the ladies pulled out a knife.
Harford County Sheriff Jeffrey Gaylor says a woman later identified as 23-year-old Kyla Brianna Denise Royster raised the stakes when she armed herself with a knife. And according to charging documents, Royster left her victim with a deep 10-inch laceration on the side of her neck, along with a cut to the forehead.
The individual who was stabbed, she was transported to shock trauma. A 31-year-old female from the area was transported to shock trauma by Joppa Magnolia Fire Company with lacerations to the neck and face.
It appears the male they had been fighting over also sustained injuries when he tried to intercede. Royster fled the scene in a car, but with the help of surveillance video and tips from the community, investigators tracked her down in Baltimore County Monday night and arrested her. They've also recovered the knife used in the attack on the woman, who has since made a remarkable recovery.
We're thankful that what looked like very, very, very serious injuries, and they are, indeed life-threatening injuries at the outset, that individual, she's going to be okay.
Royster is now being held and faces a series of charges, including second-degree attempted murder and first-degree assault. Reporting in Edgewood, Jeff Hager, WMAR 2 News.